Emma, ni a ba o mia ye ta o shia media. Wanye imu ni paipa mu. So, all of us saw se wanuma media mu sebe, wanpe ba o mia sem, wanpe pipi asem. Wani na ba sa
you made it na se.
Good. And they give them the opportunity to ask questions.
Questions.
The Ben wanu se mama. So I'm sorry, Ibi. So the enemy media come and ask me questions.
Kwaku, not just say, imperin say, Obi Bisa say, Eba say, Aba Okwako Tui, say, Mahama, Amebiwa. Na Kwaku, unananti pain, amuni na mwo political party bakumwi. Say, Etifu Bisa say, Sir, what are the legacy of John Mahama? Kwaku, obechiremu den.
And that is why we need a national debate. Nankasa, na noa, and I said na no, call of authority. I am NDC World Bank.
Yo.
When to me and fa nensa, and I said when to me and tenen nensa, and kase, say,
oh, Kwaku. Kwaku.
Yes.
Oh, Patrick, I said, John Dramani Mahama ko vota no. When Timmy and Pointe said, project ye, and I may buy media by some voter for.
Oh, call you, Uncle Timika, and I said, Uncle, Ubeke, and I said, Ubeke.
Hey.
What did he do for water rating? If he wanted to be free, make it free across board. So, say me, you can see politics.
Mm.
What's it will be the free SHS, ABBA? In the Meso, men say, one, when you're a friend, say, benefit from free SHS, no? It is likely, say, don't want better Obama, one, what is free SHS, buy it. In the Meso, men, not as anchorophone. That's it. Ureko, first year, tertiary, Mr. Memo, free. So the future is digitalization, and it will be recurring digitalization. What's it with the Ghana Kadaba? Yeah. Time I was starting to say what the Ghana Kadaba no. Mangasa Minkrofu. What's it? Oh, me and co-register. Don't go for Ghana Card. Ghana card is being used to deceive you.
You, and then you're receiving Katia card, sir.
Good. And then your mama was Ghana card. I said, Katia, Ghana card.
Oh, Obi.
Listen to Ghana card. You know Ghana card.
At year four, and Sana met to us on a Munti and Cabo winner, Munchenso. May watch it yes from Kubi at the Mamma. Emma and Mamma or Maya Mre a Wompem. We are about with me to be a coma ukru. Ama energy abefi.
Power. Power for Men Oil, you go hard. Do you experience premature ejaculation? Power for Men Oil is here to help you. Power for Men Oil improves blood circulation and stamina during sex, reduces anxiety and stress. Yes, you heard me right. Significantly delays ejaculation, reduces ejaculation pains during sex, improves prostate health. If you want to be a complete man, go get yourself Power Oil. Power for Men Oil, it will help you knock your woman well. This product is from Organic House. It has no side effects. For more information or to buy one of the oil, please contact 020-142-9511, 020-142-9511 or 027-37-37-398, 027-37-37-398.
MIT phone, Ashafo, Akwa Baba Koda Media TV, so Sambri. Jume dia watu ndi chirichiri mu ena mitene goma midi hunchame ema etiefo ne apafo. Anopeyi, anasambri masatene go mbio. Ebape chucho nkomo. Afa omeyi hon. Demokrasi nana igusu nkakran kakrano. Na anopeyi, yenu ya kweku anyido ho. Be chucho nkomo kakrafa. Enira media encounter vice president the CC. Watafusi ye vice president boom. Mwababe ye president by 2025. our presidential candidate for the New Patriotic Party, Alhaji Muhammadu Bawumia, she has an interest na on wood chicken common. Na imagine about twice in Bissu, in Tim Pesemin Munia Kuku, a treaty San Comono, and a pay. Na yet a metaphone after four. And then the kind of person was share, no one like, and not subscribe to the Coda Media TV, no other kind of Bussia Casino. Mina Kokuma Kwaba Mau. Achie,
good morning.
Ba Coda Media TV, you start a pay. Yo. Imperial War, Vice President, Chair Candidate, I won't D. Vice President Penti, so be the Sir John Dramani Mahama, where be the Vice President, when you are Kenya be the President. You are Dr. Bawumia, so Ogusu already the Vice President, when you are a presidential candidate for the New Patriotic Party. Ninti, Sir Abakwa Semuno, Sir Iridia Dance, near young me. Then Abakafa, former president, Sanyana, or your vice, no, wouldn't I, and Namintino, you should be a winchany with me and your fee. Testimony.
Well, thank you very much, Madawasi. The Sada Boma, Fidian Ponsoma, the Pa,
sir.
And let's say, Dr. Bawumia, I'm the first to Atuja.
You.
Former President Mahama, so the manifesto at the chair. Now, the discussion we are having is Dr. Bawumia, Amy, first time, ordering the manifesto at the Babon thing.
You know, on February murder.
He has never presented John Dramani Mahama. He did free, and after he did free, 2012, 2016, 2020, and 2024. This will be the fourth time John Mahama is presenting a manifesto.
Okay.
Yeah. So from the point of a governance perspective and analysis, somebody is now presenting his first manifesto.
Mm-hmm.
You are presenting a fourth manifesto.
Let's say, at least, at the was here, let's say, former president, our experience war manifesto launching.
Good. And to one manifesto now, we are back in 2024. How different is it from 2020? How different is it from 2016? How different is it from 2012? I would not queen ya, I'll be a president. Manifesto now, or the Abba. Dear now, kind, maybe a tribu. I won't marry. I'm also a catcher. A daddy say, new king, new law. New king, new law, new king, new law. Sir, Anna. Could I read you on our presenter? Men are the presenter. As long as many producers in the bay. So you have had the opportunity to be president before.
Mm-hmm.
And you are now presenting a manifesto after you have been president before. And the manifesto now we are presenting now. If you care more, then Nyama na oka se ubeye emibi ekwema wentu mianya ene on sabe share sabono obisu de rendre on fa manifesto bia ebe tujada eye ene na ordinary manifesto ebe tuja. So from that perspective, someone is presenting his manifesto for the very first time. You have presented at the least four manifestos. So in terms of believability, now okay, so be it may be a claim. And then so from that governance perspective, the termination of both persons, somebody was presenting his manifesto for the very first time. You were presenting at the least four manifestos. You were president before. Were you able to fulfill your manifesto pledges? And then manifesto na Ode Abano. Aureka. Se me se, me se, me se. It may be a chemo. Aude Baya, Yamawa Konyano. Put me this abortion. So that is where the analysis should be coming from.
Mm-hmm.
A first time person presenting his manifesto. Somebody who has presented previous manifestos. Then, another analysis, let me say, somebody says, I have a vision which is different from the vision of my president. What's the identity or recognition say, oh, vision for a very different from the president, my vision. Yeah. All I am saying is that the current living person who bears testimony said, Noah, and I said, I'm not going to be a vice president. And I just want to be the president. No. Hey, John Ravani Mahama. I will be president of Nade. Obayano, he imparted his own vision, different. The vision of President Mills.
Okay.
And Baumia is saying, he said, Dana for our from Mame Arena, Mesumi vision very different from Anaku Fadua. Why should the NDC or people laugh at Baumia and say, why are you not implementing that vision today? He's only a vice president, he's not a president. So Jomahama became president after President Mills and then pursued his own vision. What did he do? President Mills started the review of the Constitution. Jomahama didn't continue with the review of the Constitution. President Mills left us with a single-digit inflation for 34 months. A stable currency and all that. Jomahama came and moved the single digit inflation to a double digit inflation. President Mills never went to the international financial market to borrow. Jomahama said, Tekwe, Atuforsin and Co. All Obaye and all the BBA buyers, they were for a road show.
You.
Road show, they said, oh, me kovo busia. Inti, on wa wa me. Na won bon se me inti. Me de kwa manane. Me kovo busia. And they said, una wo starti, sa road show na. Wo starti bo se abo amanane. Inti ene, se mpi pifo so waba, no wabo, busia wa manane ya. Ye wo ni Genesis. And then revelation. As far as the Bible is concerned, there must be Genesis before Revelation.
You.
Yeah, President Mills. Yeah, yeah. National Day of Prayer and Thanksgiving. Say, in the Debian tour. Nyanfanta nyankopon ase.
Nyanfanta
good. Ubayenu, uifriho. So, Jomahama, you had the capacity to pursue your own vision, which was different from the Mills' vision.
Okay.
It is a vision. I am very different from the Anaku Fuadu's vision. I don't think that you're in Jimmy, he said, the man is so, na Anaku Fuadu Roma, Kana Fuadu Roma, Oman is also in the pursue your vision.
You. Kwaku, na che se, impirin se, obi bisa se, eba se, abaye o kwa kotui, se, Mahama, amebiyo wa, na kwaku, unananti penyin, a mwini na mwo political party bakumwi, say etifu bisa se say what are the legacy of John Mahama kwaku obechire mu den
and that is why we need a national debate
nankasa
na no and I said no o call authority I NDC World Bank
yo
when to me on fa mensa and I said when to me on tene mensa ankasa say na me yo authority
oh kwaku
and then afide
kwaku
yes
o pa chere se John Dramani Mahama ko vota no when to me on point say project yi and I me buy media be som vota for
okoye no anka otumi kan ya anka obete ana so beka
eh
what did he do for water again and then they also oba obetwa free sickness
you
agenda 111 hospitals obetwa so
eh also mama to attend in aso bi
good so he will now be employing nurses regularly and maybe chairman Wankata and a weekly nursing training allowances and a teacher training allowances for you.
Also, Bob is not
there. So, you see, free teachers, they have a and then they over to us. And see, here can. Now you are saying that we are going to introduce who are we nursing training, teacher training allowances for you, say, na a burden on the budget. It didn't mean math African. And then they will say, Oba, you are going to give free entry
to the university.
Free school fees to every tertiary education institution.
Now Obi Baby says na Yanko to Ayada.
How are you going to do that within the fiscal space? Fiscal space means that within the current economy, or maybe free SHS by one can say first year pay and I'm maybe free SHS rate
from one year to third year.
Good, or they will say only first year entry into the universities and tertiary institutions. It's after first year, second year, third year, and fourth year. You know, they are not obey.
And what's the end of the episode? Fin over by Junior, second year, and third year for no.
So then you now tell us that the universities and the tertiary education institutions should not be worried about their IGF, IA, internally generated funds. So it means that you are aware. It will affect the internally generated funds. How do you intend to support and block that hole when it comes to internally generated funds at the tertiary institutions? Is that in the first year free? I don't know my second year. I don't know my third year. No, my fourth year. If you want it to be free, make it free across board. So, Sebe, the politics. What's it will be the free SHS ABBA? In the Meso, men say, one, when you're a friend, say, benefit from free SHS. No, it is likely that the one better Obama, one, what is free SHS by in the Meso, another sanctuary.
Oh,
and then I said, Ureco, first year, test year. So, memo free.
Let's just say, Goku, at the Mupo, what you need?
Let me call SHS free first year, second year, third year. Now you say you're giving me only first year free entry. So, me second year, and me third year, and me fourth year, no. Can I not be checker?
Na kwaku sasa sika na kwenye ahi bia o.
Eh, den fika.
Esa, entrance fee na okano.
Great. Me look at the population.
Me ba okay new. Me ba okay new ST. Intisa first say you know okano. It's about 400 cities. It is only pen to your best 7,000. Now to your 400 woman mana. Kwakusa onye hwe.
Ah well. And me akana. Then you are talking about other policies. Also, Oba, or the Governance Advisory Council, Deba, are one of the 204. Then you'll be seeing Anante, good. Meanwhile, we have a constitutionally mandated Council of State.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a constitutionally mandated Council of State. So you are now coming with a Governance Advisory Council that you will appoint. It is a madam for.
And all of us for.
Good. Minianum, madafonum, only to me for. So, what happens to the Council of State, which is constitutionally mandated?
That is a obegunana.
Thank you. So, asking that question, you have a constitutionally mandated Council of State. A bit more, our Council of State in Mono, yet to about Mao from the regions.
Mm.
Other institutions are represented on the Council of State. And for now, it'll be our president, Odo Pair, Bakumi, and be
now the Akahu.
Also, Oda Kahu. AD, also Council of State, no, Unfa Council of State, no, and Yejuma. Niaope, Madam Fofu, Lady Anumi. Then you'll be paying them. Will you be paying them from the consolidated fund to advise you according to your wishes and your will and leave the Council of State? So some of the things that he's saying, I don't understand. But of course, like I said, I had your mama also Oba, Obetua, free effective so agenda 111 Obetua. So from a government's perspective, I think that I like that talk. Say, well, some good things have started. Intineba, say nakupoya madam nameba, Obetua. So there's some continuity on that side of the divide. So he has spoken. And about me also the Abba.
Hmm.
Be a transformational leader. And what? About me, I will share media. One year in Piper. So all of us saw say one of my media say be one pair about me answer. One pay PPSM. One in our bar, sir.
You made in a
say. Good. And they give them the opportunity to ask questions.
Questions.
The Ben one was a mama. Hey, be pay. So I'm sorry, be. And the Sebe, enemy media, come and ask me questions. What do we need? Me. So how are you defending and protecting your past? And then telling us that, oh, we should give you a future.
Mm.
Yeah. How are you doing that? You're not convincing us. You are not convincing us. And they say, yes, you have a national debate, presidential debate. What's wrong?
Oh.
What's that debate will be? It's wrong that debate will be. It's you share wrong for now. I'm not carrying a back. Bruh, baby, unko fo ene ni ho ana se unko fo wo ho a bi nu so unko fo so bi ho bra yinji na yana so
yin bi sa ye hunsem
good o so unko so how do you convince me that you have an agenda that will help the nation beyond what you did in the past? And so for me, I am looking at the transformational agenda. Transformational agenda, and I say, well, urban roads, urban hospital, I Sabia, we see school are dying. And not the FCTA. We have a president here, what Bamia has put out in terms of the transformational agenda excites me. And then, sir, digitalization, a Jumaya, what the computer has changed. Because what we are learning in school, I didn't learn in school. So the future is digitalization, and we will be recording digitalization. What's the kind of cadaver? Yeah, time I was starting to say what the kind of cadaver no. Mangas are not crossing. What's the oh? Me and co-register. Don't go for kind of card. That card is being used to deceive you.
You receiving Katia card, sir.
Good. And then your mama was Ghana card. I said, Katia. Ghana card.
Obi.
Listen to Ghana card. You know your Ghana card. My Ghana card, no. A big boy, and I said, a new boy. Good. So somebody has a certain vision, a transformational vision. Say, and then, okay, the Ghana card. And then, electricity bill, water bill, the bill to fear, which nature. And they are synchronizing the Ghana card with every other thing. And then, December, I go to my Ebetuaba.
You.
Little commission, the code be about the Utufia, which me and your number be. No, watch it. So we didn't register as one another. And so.
Let's just say, digitalization they're doing in Abba.
I'm telling you, EMP where I'm here today. So, some transformational policies are taking place. Some transformational policies are taking place. And that is what I am interested in. Or Macy Square, or Macy Hospital, Mama Roads. Those are promises of the past. What is the promise going to the future? That is it.
Yo,
I mean that's my take on the issues for now.
Yo, Kwaku, and na two manifestos see. So can you na buma? Can we be TV found in Fedmed in Cray?
Okay, so the MD is a NDC, MPP, what a manifesto about. And it's issues. So now we know that we will discuss issues. But issues no so personalities now will drive with the side issues now. So September, October, November, 3 months. Let's focus on the issues. Let's focus on the personalities and the attributes. I'm sure at the end of the day, the Ghanaians will decide where the vote will go. And so I'm happy there. What the issues are. Let us still focus on issues. Then again, you are saying, like I said earlier on, your mama, you've had the opportunity to present manifestos before. Someone is now presenting his first manifesto. Why don't you want to debate him? Why are you running away from the debate?
You can't put up with me a bit of question, P.
Thank you. Maybe you're my Benida, won't be my Benida. But you know,
I could not send this.
Good. Now, after Ugwan, if Sarah debate no memoir, a Tujuwara. So, yeah, for me, let's see how it goes. At the end of the day, majority of Ghanaians will decide whether the victory line will be drawn.
Yo. Kwaku, any anapei, etiefu, bedawase. Inyakupo, inshirano, yankasipa.
Thank you very much.